guys. It's Brooklyn. And first of all, let me shout out something. Bill Peters, check out his channel if you didn't. Please, really, just do it. I'm his only subscriber. So he's a great friend of mine. He's in my class. So yeah. There is my brother. So let's go see what he's doing. Okay. What you playing?
WWE Mayhem.
Cool. And he's a really good player, so let's just see that. Yeah. Good job. Okay. And then over here is just my mom and dad's room. Someone's in here. My mom's in the basement. So my baby sister right there. And then my mom's in the basement. And then this is her room. Her room. And then my bathroom, yeah. The kitchen. And then my room. I don't want to show you my room because it's way too messy to be shown from this hallway. And I'm sitting here in my living room for some reason watching basketball. I don't want to watch basketball. Getting ready to take a shower. That's my new washcloth. And, well, yeah. I will be doing gameplay if you like this video, leave a comment saying, I like the video. So, yeah. What's up? He just got something.
What a case, a briefcase. I don't know what it is. Bro. An energy drink. Okay, this one.
Okay.
Story.
And then this is a fidget spinner. It's just placed on the table. Just spin. I'll let that spin for a little bit. It's only 8:03 right now, my bedtime. You can't really see it, but it's 8:03 right now. It's 8:03. Pretty sure it's 8:04. Let me check on my phone. What? This is my phone. Yeah, it's 8:02 p.m. I'm going to a field trip. The community library. And, oh yeah. I'm just waiting for my dad to get back. And, you know, so yeah. And if you guys want to know what I was talking about, Messi. Okay. I don't want to show you this, but this is super duper messy. Okay. So the final revealing is so much clothes. This is my brother's room. Super clean. He's watching Impractical Jokers. Somewhere right there. All his Diary of the Kids books. He's got Cabin Fever. The Last Straw. And Dog Days. All his Diary of the Kids books. He also has a Minecraft book. And yeah. In my room again. Super messy. I'm gonna clean my pajamas. My unicorn. I have to show you my unicorn. Hold on, I gotta push it. Here she is! Her name is Sparkles, and I got it from Build-A-Bear Workshop. On Saturday, I might be getting her some roller skates. I don't know. But here's my mom. Mommy. Say hello. She's a little bit shy. So, yeah. We put our little sister in here. And she's too small for her. So we had to put something like right here. So she can lay, and she was so small that her legs were like hanging, and we had to take her out because she didn't really like it, and she cried. Oh god, this is so sticky. You know what it is. Oh god, ew. So, yeah, I'm gonna since I did it, so I'm gonna do a vlog. It's literally nighttime outside. Night. So I'm just gonna do a vlog. And so I feel like ending the video, which will be in like, I don't know. But. Oh my god. The pen I gave my dad for Christmas. It's like number one dad on it. And if you leave a comment saying I subscribe to Bill Peter, you will get this right here. And make sure you send family to him, because I certainly am. I might be sending him a Plants vs. Zombie character, I don't know. But so yeah. Can't wait for tomorrow. So it's tomorrow on Friday. I have no homework, first of all. And then tomorrow, I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. I watch. What you doing, Jamila? I watch. Bye. Bless you. Bless you. Aw, look at her. Jamila. Look at me. Okay. I'm gonna kiss her. She's so cute. She's always so cute every day. She's wearing a little gown. See? A little gown. She's wearing a little gown. I love her little blanket. And she's about to have another bottle. She had like two bottles already, but she's having her third bottle. Because she's super thirsty. And this is my Diorama project. Here's a heads up. Bill, if you're watching this, it's a Twinkie. My narwhal is a Twinkie. And you should check out the narwhal song. It's awesome. So, yeah. And so I think I might end the video here. Hope you liked it. Goodbye.